generational curses are connected to the altars that those who came before us built. Hallelujah. He said, if we built the wrong altar, everything we do will be altered by Satan. Oh my God, somebody need to hear that. Let me repeat that again. He says, generational curses are connected to the altars that those who came before you built. If you build wrong, or if you build the wrong altar, everything you do will be altered by Satan. He says only the altars built for him will be victorious.